on the Committee on Higher Education, we need to begin about right now. All of those who didn't like House Bill 271, you're dismissed. We'll deal with you later. I'm going to call this meeting of the House Higher Education Committee to order. We have before us House Bill 62 that was postponed a couple of weeks ago, and we will now revisit House Bill 62. And Representative Jacobs is here, and you may proceed. Thank you, Representative Jacobs. Are there any questions for Representative Jacobs? I commend your work with the department in taking care of these issues that came about, were brought to our attention last time. Thank you for that. No questions for Representative Jacobs? Anyone from the department would like to speak or would? Thank you. Chair does recognize Representative Ash. There is a motion to pass and a second. Any further discussion? If not, all of those in favor of passage for House Bill 62 signify by saying aye. Those opposed, no. And I believe the ayes have it. So this committee does pass House Bill 62. Thank you, Representative Jacobs. And this committee stands adjourned. Thank you, members. We're adjourned.